Helen, he ain't dead.
I'm sorry, it must be a bad connection. I thought I heard you say that I shot him. It blew up a building on him. The bat somehow survived.
If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no body.
Well, since I know that's impossible, I'm going to let you reconcile my
feelings. No!
You heard me scream.
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis, or anyone else.
Don't make no sense. He's shot, injured. How many places could he be hiding?
Maybe he ain't injured.
Or maybe you're just as blind as you are stupid.
Can't find him, man. He ain't here.
If I find his ass, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
All right, boys. Your first job for the new management, kill the bat!
Oh, next time say something, all right?
Okay. Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of Black Masked Men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's SIONIS'S mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on SIONIS Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken SIONIS there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
Sir, I have isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
The new boss is one hell of an actor. I had no idea it was him under the mask.
Me neither. He was a spit image of SIONIS'. How long you think he's been impersonating?
Days? Weeks, maybe? Who cares? What I care about is what in the hell Rocco and the guys are still doing down there. It's after midnight.
They're changing the security codes and interrogating the Black Mask. That's what I heard.
Oh, great. Sounds like we'll be here all night.
Whoop!
Access code to unlock this door. I need to hack that computer so I can find the security code for the door. I can disable that turret with my disruptor. Time. I need to look for the security codes to the door on that computer. Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. SIONIS'S had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. SIONIS'S was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find SIONIS'S, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now. SIONIS'S files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him.
Kick things off tonight with a...
1, we've got reports of a disturbance at the Ellsworth building.
Dispatch to 1. We can give it a look. Requesting 1021.
2.
I need to use the security codes to open this door.